What is the image that you have about yourself? When we look at ourselves in the mirror, we have one perspective. But when other people look at us, they have another perspective. So what is this image? Image is nothing but what the other people sees in us within first few seconds of meeting. That image defines us, that image defines who we are, what is our personality, what is our style. So what image do you have? It is hardly something that we ever think about, that what image should we have or what image I like to have about myself. When we see a very good personality, we like that person and we say what personality that person has. But what exactly image do we have in our mind? Our image is mainly created out of our self-confidence, self-esteem and self-belief. Where in a range of 0 to 10 would you give the markings for these three categories? What kind of self-esteem do you have? How much self-confident are you? All these factors lead a lot to our image. And you will see that a person who is very confident about himself or herself has a very good image and personality. So if you have low self-esteem or self-confidence, it is time to take a pause, reflect on which all areas you need to work upon and which all factors you need to consider to boost your self-confidence, self-esteem and self-belief. How you can enhance your image, basically your self-image.